During dry season like this, especially in our community where we have a lot of people and a lot of homes right in the middle of a lot of this dry brush, we will see these brush fires daily.
And something that's probably in your house right now sparked this small brush fire in Lehigh Acres today, a lithium ion battery. We've seen these batteries explode while being charged inside homes.
Tonight, NBC2's Sarah Mankiewicz is on Knapp Street and Jessup Avenue in Lehigh, finding out how this turned into a major scare for some homeowners.
Today's windy weather was a challenge for firefighters today in Lehigh Acres.
This one behind me was about a quarter acre involved when we showed up, and it spread to about a half an acre before they were able to completely contain it and extinguish it.
Lehigh Acres Fire tells me this brush fire all seemed to have started when this lithium battery was run over in the road, sparked, and ended up in the grass.
Pick up your trash, pretty much. I mean, a little battery like that, just ignite that, that's crazy.
People who live off Knapp Street, like Joshua Pastoriza, say it was a nerve-wracking experience.
If it had spread a little faster, like, would you think it would come kind of close to your house?
Oh, absolutely, especially with the wind blowing faster than it was earlier this morning. Yeah, this whole thing would have been gone.
Lehigh Fire called it an all-hands-on-deck situation.
Right now, as long as we have the units available, when we have a brush fire get called in, because we don't know exactly how big it is or how fast it might be spreading by that caller, we will all respond so that way we can protect homes, protect life, and make sure we extinguish it quickly.
Lehigh Fire says this is unfortunately only the beginning of brush fire season in Southwest Florida.
During dry season like this, especially in our community where we have a lot of people and a lot of homes right in the middle of a lot of this dry brush, we will see these brush fires daily.
I'm local along Jessup Avenue in Lehigh Acres, Sarah Mankiewicz, NBC2.